34. Today is a sad day. My servants have failed me. While transporting Bloodspawn, they suffered simultaneous seizures and toppled into a chasm. The Bloodspawn was lost. This is endangering my schedule. I need more work, as they must work longer hours. Toil is a necessity. Sleep an addiction from which they must be weaned. Okay. So why was he, like, working all the way over here? When he was living over there. Or unliving. Clubs and boomerangs. Fire elemental. Oh, you fucker. Probably can't cast restoration. Ooh. That was like all of my mana. I'm worried about Boyden. The fact that he kept saying he like massively fears fire. Just expecting him to like blow up at some point. What the hell happened here? Didn't want to talk to you. I wanted to search through all the dead bodies. Thank you very much. The fact that they're all piled up, there's got to be something in one of them. It's almost guaranteed. There's not going to be, is there? It's just a big lie. Good old chaos. Well, shit. Pile of bodies. Whoa, fuck. It's weird they don't leave any remain, you know, they don't have anything like sulfurous ash or something like that on them. But Boyden, carry him just in case. Jesus. Right, I'm getting sick of all the piles of bodies now. Ooh, a serpent gate. Hello. Who are you? Tolerance. Enthusiasm. Emotion. Locked. That is a locked door. See, I need to see where the serpent teeth I got take me to, but I don't know if I'll be able to get back here easily. So I'm going to have to save it and then try. Yeah. Oh, right. Okay. Why can't I talk to the automatons? Another mystery. That looks like bucket or something, yeah. I'm glad I didn't double click it. Bloody powder keg. The Chaos vermin took their own lives rather than faces let them rot. What the fuck? Why? Squawk. Why is there a bloody parrot here? Okay. Glass item. In a book. True believers not only to be found in the rituals and ceremonies. There are many poor souls out there who are pretending they do not believe in religious gatherings and activities. They'll make us believe that they do not need anyone for the sake of their souls. They're wrong. Deep down in their hearts, they know it too. Sooner or later, they'll attend ceremonies. Most of them do not come back for a while, but then one appearance rouses their curiosity enough to take again. It takes courage to admit that everyone needs some kind of belief. I understand that, and I do not push for their trust. I know that deep down underneath all that ruin is a soul that wants to be rescued. It takes time, but I have all the time I ever need. I can wait, and I will. And that my day will come. Then I will open my arms and welcome them to the religious community. There is room for everyone. No one will be turned away. And no one will be pressured to join us. Join us. More exploded kegs. Which makes me think I might need them. We can blow these doors open. That's why there's powder kegs. We're gonna save it. I have a bad feeling. What could possibly go wrong? Oh fuck. Work. Maybe we can't blow the bloody doors off. Save it so I don't have to bloody walk all the way back. Get in. Literally get in. Scorpions are a weird choice. Okay. Not as weird as fucking Mushroom Park. This is massive. Another mushroom pack. And Shemin has out of arrows again. We'll go down there in a minute. In the walls. That's where we came through. Obsessed with mushroom parks. Snakes haven't seen me. Through the doors. Let's try. Can't get through there either. Look of it, it's just a dead end. Trolls as well. Looks like frost trolls. The pub. Pub of Chaos. everything's like just how they left it. Nearly. Unless this is the fucking Spiderium. How long has that bread been there? Millennia. You wouldn't want to eat it, would you, really? Slime. All things. Oh, this just going for fucking miles and miles. Boom, skeletons. No? There's no way off there. Oh, fuck. I don't know why, but I just can't damage him. Always fucking moonshade. Why are magic gremlins invulnerable? Before I reload, let's find out where these go. What's the deal with magic gremlins? Right, looks like magic gremlins can only be killed with conventional weapons, not magic weapons.